Brandon Nimmo up now for the Mets. That one finds the corner. That's strike one. Left-hand batter waits. Lifted in the air right center field. Bay has a beat on it. Calls it in, and there's one away. Pete Alonso getting ready to hit. In for a strike. 0-1.
Well, no base hits in the series for him so far, and it's clearly been a rough one. You just hope he's not pressing too hard, because that just compounds things. It makes the slump even longer. Never seems to help. Never helped me.
All tied up. We're in the last half of the ninth inning. That missed inside. Now 1-2. That ball is foul, and the pressure is building. That misses, and it's 2-2.
2-2.
Five foul balls in this at bat so far, and these two are going head to head. You can see the crowd. They're starting to get into it a little bit more and more each pitch, even though there hasn't been a ball in play yet.
Full count.
The other way, pulls it down, and there's two gone.
That swing right there tells me he's seeing the ball pretty well. I know it didn't produce a hit, but he made solid contact, and that's all you're looking to do anytime you're at the plate.
Next offering is in for a strike. On the ground at first, and that's just foul. Two down, nobody on. Here in the last half of inning number nine. Swing and a miss for the strikeout. That's the third out, and we. Andy. Rodriguez now at the plate. Welcome back. Pinch hitter getting set to lead off here in extras. Brian Reynolds. And he's got the go-ahead run out there and scored position for him. That misses the zone. 1-0. The extra innings rule placing a runner on second to begin the inning was a big move for baseball in 2020. So, Chris, how has that changed the way relievers approach these innings?
Well, I don't think it's that much different from coming in to clean up someone else's mess. Definitely not ideal, but the best relievers welcome challenges like this.
And he makes it up to third with one away. So the Pirates' batting order turns over. Now it's going to be Ji-Won Bae.
1-0.
Pitch out, but no action. Right through there for a strike.
Definitely a strikeout situation right here. Lots of ways for that go-ahead run to score if the ball's put in play.
And a pitch. And a pop up right side, foul territory. Acuna sizing this one up. Pulls it down, and he makes the catch. And there's two down. Now the number two hitter, Nick Gonzalez. And a curve misses outside. That one missed.
Duo.
Here comes a pitch. And that's off the inside edge. 3-1. Kicks and deals. That one hit to right. And that's the third out. Now into the game, Henry Davis. He takes over behind the plate. Swing and a tap, and it rolls foul. Right-handed reliever. That's a bullet, but it goes foul. Hit connect on the curveball, struck him out.
That was perfect execution of that curveball. Down and in, he gets it out of the danger zone, and you really can't do it much better than that. It's in the zone the entire way, so you have to swing as a hitter, but then it just falls off the table and almost hits you in the back foot.
And that one fouled off. That misses the zone, and the count is 1-2.
Well, if he's going to do something special right here, it's going to happen with two strikes.
Fouls it off, still 1-2.
Well, he's having a tough time getting a pitch by him. As a hitter, you feel pretty confident that you're seeing different pitches still able to make some type of contact.
Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Next one misses. Full count, 3-2. Taps softly to the right side. The throw wide at first, and both runners are safe. Now here is Omar Narvaez. In there at the knees. Swing and a foul over the screen and back out of play. And that's outside.
I think ultimately you want to tie him up. Get the ball.
Got him looking. Huge strikeout there. So they're making the move for a bat off the bench. Jeff McNeil, a critical at bat in this game for him. That's in there, and the count is 0-2. And there's a ball. The third out, and we're back now, and we're in extras. A new arm on the mound here at the top. At the plate for Pittsburgh, O'Neill Cruz. And a pitch. The shortstop takes the ball. Extra innings certainly had a different feel starting in 2020, with a new rule placing a runner on second to begin the inning, and that forced teams to rethink their strategy in extra frames.
Yeah, much less.
Now this one gets through. The throw in. The tag. And he's safe. It's 4-3. Well, they didn't waste any time as they knock home the runner from second to get on the board.
Huge for team confidence and how you approach the situation. Still have a guy on base, and now they'll try to add on.
And Martinez. And that's a base hit. Flying around third is Cruz. He's safe.
A couple of singles back to back. Just a solid swing right there. Caught it out front and ripped it into the outfield for the base hit. Those always feel great.
And now it's Rowdy Tellez. Foul ball. Kicks and fires. That one inside, and it's 1-1. The 1-1 is fouled off. Yeah, the 1-2 misses to even the count. And the right-hander deals. Swing and a miss, struck him out.
I'll tell you.
The left-hander on now, Jake Diekman. Now,
pretty tight game, so they're looking for quality pitches out of him right here. Got to do his best to keep the score right where it is.
And first offering is fouled off. And now the lefty. High fly ball, pretty well struck out towards right center. Way back there. Gone! He's up to three home runs in the series. It's 7-3. Chris, he's homered in back-to-back games now.
Yep, seeing the ball well, and he's got his timing locked in. He's looking pretty dangerous at the dish right now. It's like he's playing wiffle ball up there, and that's typically not the easiest way to hit a home run, to the slight opposite field into the gap. Man, making it look easy, that's for sure.
So next to the plate for Pittsburgh, number 26. 0-for-4, two ground outs, a flyout, and a strikeout. Cut on and missed 96 with that fastball.
Well, they kept him pretty quiet in this series. Still doesn't have a knock. I know you want to get that first knock out of the way. Maybe more will come, but you got to give some credit to the pitching staff. They've had a great plan against him.
Here's the 0-2. Goes down looking for the strikeout. Couldn't pull the trigger on a fastball to knees. Connor Joe, the next Pirate to hit. High fly ball down the left field line. Nimmo makes the catch, and that'll do it. So digging in, Harrison. Welcome back, and here comes the closer, Yoán Duran.
And he's got a nice lead to work with, so he should come in throwing strikes, attacking these hitters.
The pitch. A strike right through there. That one in triple digits. Next pitch is downstairs.
1-2.
Right-hander kicks, deals on the ground, and that chance handled, whips it to first, and Bader is set down. Here's the second baseman, Luis Angel Acuña. That one in triple digits. That catches the zone for a strike, and it's 0-2. Righty delivers. Out off the plate, they'll do it again. And here it comes. Gets a piece there, we'll do it again. The pitch. In the air on the infield, number 26, moving under it. And there's two away. And next for the Mets, Brandon Nimmo. That one finds the zone. Strike one. They're down to their final strike.
An at bat like this is almost over as it begins.
Right through there, got him. And that is the ball game.
Well, another night, another win. This team is a must watch right now. Even if it goes late, there's a rain delay, extra innings. People are going to stay up late to see this streak continue.
7-3 is how this one ends. And the road team picks up the win and picks up a sweep. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Shambi saying so long.
San Diego with some boys. 3 days no sleep, can't keep poised. Boys bugging on pesticide. Full booty stream like a bonafide. MK2, bitch, a joyride. She jelly stream like I miss a high. Boys in the stoop, all the yo, we quiet. Got it in the buns while I'm at 5 guys. Meal with the fries, eyes on the prize. It's the bag, bag, bag. Baby, no money, but you save, save, save. Only ever trying to get pay, pay, pay. Pop it, bop it, lock it, fade. I don't know how I got lay, lay, lay. Got a little punch, got a in a row.
Here now is our final line for tonight.